You asked Nick to identify the bones, and he was killed for his trouble by someone who knows their identity and therefore their value. That killer is likely searching for a way to contact me, since knowing their value, he knows they are most valuable to me. I will allow myself to be found, recover the suitcase, eliminate the man for his troubles, and rebury the body in a place where it will be lost to the sands of time as originally intended.
Whatever secret you're hiding from Liz, it'll come out. Family secrets always do.